Hello, Chaz Marler from Pair of Dice Paradise with the next installment in my Meeples for Sheepish Peoples series, where I talk about the social activity of board games in the lives of people who aren't socially outgoing. Now, not every socially adverse gamer wants to broaden their horizons and meet more gamers, which is fine, but for those who do, it can be really rewarding, because while being alone isn't necessarily a bad thing, there's nothing worse than being lonely. So the first step in meeting new gamers is, oddly enough, meeting new people. Sounds simple, but it can be easier said than done. Even when one does muster up the courage to attend an event, it can easily turn into several hours of just standing on the sidelines, looming, too timid to approach others to participate in a game. So how can you prevent this outcome? Well, this first suggestion may come as a surprise, but practice. Yes, find an environment where you can increase your comfort zone in small, comfy little steps. For example, the game group that I started began with an average of 5 attendees, and even then, the first couple of meetings, I felt exceptionally awkward. But after just a few meetings, as we got to know each other better, I became a lot more comfortable. Then I began spreading the word for new members again for the group, then paused while I got to know those new members and got comfortable with them, and then continued repeating the process. Now the group has grown to 70 members, with an average of a dozen regulars attending the game days that I host. This slow growth has allowed me to acclimate myself to the new members at a pace that's less overwhelming. Plus, the friends that I've made in my game group also serve as anchors of comfort at larger events that we attend. But what if one of your buddies can't accompany you to one of those larger conventions? Or what if they're just as uncomfortable in crowds as you are? Well, next time, I'll discuss several practical tips that I employ at larger gatherings to help myself avoid the temptation of avoiding the congregation.